No, okay. I drive my car to look at hot traffic. No, I cannot see the hot traffic. No, that's hot. That's not hot traffic. A hot traffic. Hot. No. No hot traffic. Now I look here. No hot traffic here. There is no hot traffic. No traffic. No hot traffic here. No. No hot traffic. No hot traffic today. Hey yo, hot traffic. No? I'm not happy. Traffic here. Traffic here? Yeah, traffic. But not hot traffic. Talk you. The traffic come. See? Not hot. Today, I'm frustrated. No hot traffic. No hot traffic. Traffic, but no hot traffic. I got hot product, but no hot traffic. Got the product traffic, no. eBay, no. Come on, hot traffic. Okay, go. Now I drive my car, hot traffic. They know hot traffic. I go, hot traffic. I need hot traffic. Okay, now I go, drive my car. They will show me hot traffic. I drive, I'm very happy now drive my car. Okay, they know hot traffic. I go ask hot traffic. No hot traffic can go inside. I drive my car. When I drive my car, traffic is okay. Okay. So then you see the traffic is hot. Traffic hot. It's all not hot more, it's cold.
Okay. Then I drive my car again. Whoa! I think it looks hot traffic now. Oh yeah, now it's hot. I got hot traffic.
Yes, I am very happy now. I know hot traffic. I found hot traffic. I know where hot traffic is, okay? You come to me, I make you hot.
Right, so if you want me to help you to make hot traffic for you, you can click the link below. In the description area, there is a link. And I can make hot traffic for you. If you don't like my way of making hot traffic, you can make hot traffic yourself. Let me explain. It's just I took one account here from eBay, and this is what it looks like hot traffic in reality. Just to compare some things here. So the sold items here. This is not the indication of hot traffic. Okay. So, because when you click here on the product, for example, okay, yeah, it's sold, but it's not necessarily that the product is hot traffic. 2 viewed per hour, okay? So it says 2 viewed per hour. It's not bad. You can sell it. You can use as a booster item, but this is, oops, I clicked the wrong. But it's not. Let me see this one. So, because the difference between 41 sold and 11 watching means here has been visitors, people has been clicking here, and here you got some watchers. Watchers means just simply that people saved this listing for later on to compare with the prices or to do something like, you know, it's 20 view per day now. It's different, okay? So it's different. So there is some traffic on this. It will not gonna help you just to copy and paste the title, because it will not gonna help you. As I explained already about the hot products in a previous video, it's the same tactic here about the hot traffic. There is no hot traffic outside. You have to generate your account to have the traffic into like a peak hour into your store. So that's the game, all right? So let me take a little bit here as well. 50 sold. Again, this is not necessarily means that this is the hot traffic. It means just there is 35, yeah, okay, so it means per day, it's not bad. So it means there is some traffic here on going on with this. Then the next thing you have to understand what it is, what brings here the hot traffic. Is it the title, keywords, pictures, or maybe something in description area, right? Maybe there's something in the description area. Well, I can see this person has been learning from me, but not completely, okay? Okay, so let me just go ahead and take a look a little bit more. You see the watchers here, those watchings, those are the things you have to guys look for, because if it's watchers, it means there has been visitors. And there is at some point, there is something interesting in this. See, this is nice, 29 watching here, right? So there is some traffic. There is some traffic here, okay? A little bit less traffic, 14 sold, well, have to click then here and check it out. What about the traffic here? 39 sold, cool. There has been some traffic. Here has been some traffic, yeah. And before I explain to you, oh, this is excellent, this is good, this is 107 watchers, so many people has been stored and saved this item. I have another video about the manipulation, how you manipulate the traffic to force them to buy, actually. So this is the one thing what I wanted to share with you. Another thing, I'm gonna pull up here my document, my keynotes here, and this is what I want to explain to you how we do this in a practical way. If you follow my training, $7.99, okay? This is the name for my training, okay? So the training says that we do like this. You don't have to, but if you just want shortcut and do it as fast as possible, this is what you do. You list 1-2 products per day, Monday. Let's say this is Tuesday, this is 2 products Wednesday, 2 products Thursday, 2 products Friday. Okay, this is kind of like, this is what you do. 2 products, which makes 10 products per week. First week, you list 10 products, okay? I have $7.99 weekly, what you have to do every week for 3 months. To generate hot sales and to generate hot product, hot traffic, and to generate progressive way, and to have the highest possible profit and sales on the eBay account. It does not require you to list millions of items. By the way, actually, we list maximum 200. It's at the max. Okay, most of the people don't even list so much. And again, everything is explained in $7.99, why not, and how? What's the benefit of this? But the system goes like this, you can do it by yourself. Okay, so let's say what, today is Sunday, okay? Sundays usually you don't need to work, because eBay doesn't count really Sundays. eBay is kind of like a normal boss, you know, they like that you work Monday, Tuesday, till Friday. You can do Saturdays if you want, but it's okay just to do 5 days. A week. So let's say Monday you listed 1 week here your products, okay? Now what happened is someplace on the Wednesday or Thursday already those items, one of those items, let's say this item here, sold. Booms, that's sold. Okay, cool, nice, you'll get excited. Okay, what you do is you just release this item again, okay? You release that item again. Now you list here and you list this item and you list this item, and this item suddenly, booms, got sold again. Oh, cool, crazy, you got sold already. And suddenly this item got sold again, and boom, you got 3 sales now in a week, all right? So now you finish your week number 1, and by the end of the week you got, let's say this is your first week with the $7.99 even, okay? You just started a new account and this is how it happens, okay? Booms. So what you do next week is, next week you do the same, right? Just pull up here some you do next week the same. You start listing one item, okay? Then you list, okay, Monday, all right? Then Tuesday, okay? Boom, this one is sold on a Tuesday. Oh, you get so excited, okay? So cool. What you do, you just keep listing, all right? You keep this item here Tuesday, and you keep this item here Wednesday. You do the same, right? You do Wednesday, take away this one. Need to take away that. Wednesday, you do the same. Boom, this item is boom, sold again. And remember, every time you sold an item, you released, because those items, as we teach, there is a system, specifically the system, and I explain why. We keep, all what we have to do is just keep listing, okay? Keep listing two items per day. Every time you sell something, you release the same, okay? So now I can go on and on and on, week by week by week. This is explain everything is 799. What happened here is, every time you sold this item generates more traffic for you, okay? It becomes like a traffic generator. Every time you sold something, this becomes traffic generator. Okay, this is the traffic generator. It becomes more traffic because every sold item generates more traffic. Not necessarily more sales, but more traffic. As much as you keep selling, eBay will gonna give you more traffic for every sale you made it. For every unsold, it becomes a black bird, like a black hole for you. Okay, this is the black hole for you. Those turn to be black items. Okay, nobody likes them, nobody buys them. You just keep crossing fingers and hoping they were gonna be sold, right? So, and we can go on and on, but I hope you got the picture how it is, right? So now what you have to do is, by the end of the week, by the end of the month, you have to see what is more on your account. Even if you would make, that would take a little bit time for me here to do the week, 1, 2, 3, 4, but just you have the picture. I hope you got the picture. What is more here? Let's say if we would have four rows here, okay? Four of them, okay? And what is the majority here? Are those black ones or the red ones? Which the green ones, they were green first and then they became red. Okay, what is the majority here? If the majority is black ones, okay, let's say what? If you list 10 items a week, 4 weeks, 40 items, okay? If you listed 40 items and if you can say that your picture of the month is, let's say what? Let's say 21 red versus 19 black. Your account is hot account. You have hot traffic there. Okay, so this is the very simple way how to explain what the hot traffic means. You don't need to make any eBay promotions. You don't need to do anything. Just need to focus on those items and multiply those items as many as you can of them, of the red ones. Okay, just need keep listing those, relisting the red ones, keep working around the red ones and multiplying on the red ones. Okay, and get rid of the black ones, because the black ones we're gonna hold your account's progress. The red ones, we're gonna attract more customers. That's the simplest way how to explain how we generate 5 and 6 figures for our students in our training.
Okay, you stop now. Second, stop. I have an announcement. Okay? Me, my friend, the Paul. You know the Paul? My friend, okay? Me, my friend, the Paul, we go to fight eBay casino. Casino, eBay Casino. Okay, next video you see me the poll. Go fight Casino. Casino dead, you good. Okay, you know Casino no good. Casino next video.
So I hope this makes sense for you, and if you want to speed up the process, I encourage you to go to 799, because this is the blueprint for boosting account. But if you want, if you are patient enough, you can do it by your own, on your own pace, on your own speed. And if you have any questions, please put in the comments your questions and click the subscribe button. Otherwise, see you on the next video again. Bye-bye.